Hardest hit was Kentucky, first of the stricken states to be declared a major disaster area by President Eisenhower. It was one of the most disastrous floods ever to strike the eastern United States.
We had been in, the basement of the People's Bank.
They were broadcasting warning about the flood when water started coming into the basement of the bank.
You know, we were in that same spot as a broadcast station for many years. We had water to the ceiling. I think they caught catfish out of there right. In 1957.
They had the warnings and were warning other people, but were not accepting the warnings themselves.